Noisy, yeah.
Is releasing an album that is filled with dubstep. Dubstep. Great. Just what we all needed. They should keep making more and more albums, just like their other 9 albums. This is a big disaster. What the hell is wrong with the band at this time? What the hell were they thinking? It's just a complete embarrassment when this is happening. This is happening. This is happening. This is happening. Because I like some soft songs and all of that.
Let's go.